Alright, curveball. I don't know where we got this cone, maybe Home Depot. But another one of those tall cones, you can also put a pool noodle on a pool noodle on a tee. I actually just got the guys at GT to make me a super cool, it's a little tiny stick that we pitch around. Again, it's a good thing for our catchers too, for like a foul tip drill, gives them a good focus, doesn't deflect the ball as much. I'm really not out to torture catchers as much as I am to torture pitchers. But we're trying to make that ball break around the pole. Same thing with screw. Man, we bought a lot of these at Home Depot. Okay, we're trying to tuck it behind it. So we're trying to start it here and throw it behind it. Okay? And again, move the pole. Move it side to side. Move it front and back.